Start by performing a press up, then go into a pike position with your hips in the air and your legs locked out, and perform a shoulder press up. Alternate between these two exercises.